Willkommen zu einem neuen WWE 2K17 Online-Video. Ich habe die Stuhl auf ihn.
The man who beat the streak is prepared to strike again and annihilate his opponent. Whether it's the F5 or the Kimura Lock, the result will be the same. A crushing defeat at the hands of the Beast Incarnate.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes. Enough talk, let's get it on. But regardless, the show has begun. Brock Lesnar making his statement as we speak. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment. At this point, I'm talking about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
Well, Mago, he certainly thinks he'll have better success outside the ring than in it. We'll see if that holds true.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Two.
Can you believe that impact?
Debilitating impact to the spine and back. Well, I've never seen him do that before. Brock Lesnar starting to teeter. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
You said it, Mario. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
But you never have to worry about a lack of aggression with this competitor. Being too aggressive on the other hand,
now that's a real concern.
These superstars are as dominant. He's
enduring the most of them. Alex Lundgren, go every man. Call this match game.
I'm
going to
tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Wieder bitte warte. Ratze.
Thank you.
Oh, that sucks. His midsection taking a lot of damage here.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it. Back inside now. And it's apparent if he gets back in the ring right now.
Keep in mind, this arena floor is very unforgiving, even with the thin layer of padding around the ring.
You better get out of the way, Jerry. You're not as limber as you used to be. Good God, the announce table is shattered. All these superstars are here. And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be?
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
If it's me, I'm focusing
my attention on winning the match inside the ring. All this time on the outside doesn't appear to be doing him any good.
Yeah, but despite that, he still appears to be in the driver's seat.
Shown by Brock Lesnar. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Not today, too fast.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
You're right about that. The crowd is buzzing. They're ready for this thing to get under.
Slow getting back to his base here.
Yeah, three.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
Perhaps. It's happening, Cole, right before your very eyes.
Back inside the ring now.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Two. Throwing the ring with a strong Irish whip.
You think the Irish were the first wrestlers to do that, Cole?
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Kicking into another gear here tonight.
He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Inside the ring now. Both of these competitors have so much resolve. It's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. How much damage did that do?
A lot from the looks of it.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. Singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
And it's apparent if he gets back in the ring right now.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tag of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, Kane. But I still don't see him giving up.
You're taking a giant risk with your own well-being anytime you take the action to the outside.
Shitty death.
Nice escape by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1. Back inside now.
Brock Lesnar starting to tear.
He'll need to find a way.
And that was a huge count. He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Two.
Boy, he just got laid out. He sees it.
Mm-hmm.
great SmackDown. Thank you for choosing to join us tonight.
Ich war gerade super cool. Oh, ja, der Film, der die Figur nicht packt, gehen. Video.